Okay, folks, welcome back. 105.2 The Mix After Hours. We've been beating this topic over the head all night, and we actually had an interesting caller come in during the commercial break. Ex-President Donald J. Trump is on the line, and he's got some choice words regarding this conversation we've had. Now, President Trump,
if Let me stop you right there. Okay, Matt, let me tell you something. We've got a real problem on our hands with this Chris character and his vampire burrito-eating ways. It's a real threat to our country and our way of life. We can't let it continue. We've got to take action. This shit, look, let me break it down for you. When someone eats a burrito like that, ripping the top off and sucking out all the insides, then eating the shell tortilla, it's a sign of disrespect for our country and everything we stand for. We're a proud people, good Americans. We don't suck the insides out of our food like a bunch of fucking vampires. That's just not who we are. And you know what's worse than that, Matt? The bad vibes this guy is putting out into the world. He's setting a terrible example for the youth of today. We can't let this kind of behavior continue. It's time to take a stand and do something about it by any means necessary. Now, Chris is a bad guy, a real bad guy. He's a bad hombre. He's a real piece of work. He's giving off bad vibes and making everyone around him fucking uncomfortable as fuck. We can't let him get away with this kind of behavior. We've got to stop him before it's too late. He grows more powerful with each passing day as he collects more and more dark crystals for his dark fucking magic staff. Pretty soon, not even tanks or bombs will be enough to neutralize him. And let me tell you, Matt, if we don't take action now, it's only going to get worse. So much fucking worse, actually. I fought him in magical combat once, and he blasted my titties clean the fuck off. I had to scurry out of the arena through a drain like Gollum. And you know, Matt, I'm one of the very best dark sorcerers in the world. Ask anybody, they'll tell you. Ask them. We can't just sit back and watch as this kind of thing happens in our great country. We need to come together and put a stop to it, whether it's through peaceful means or something a little more forceful. We've got to take action, and the left-wing, Democrat, fake news, liberal media won't do anything to stop him. I have been blowing up Joe Biden on Messenger like, you have to nuke this fucking Chris guy before he collects the final crystals, and you have to do it now, fast. Matt, we've got a real problem on our hands with this Chris guy and his vampire burrito-eating ways. It's a threat to our country and our fucking way of life. We can't let it continue. We've got to stop him by any means necessary.